close, but so far, on two edges of one bed. You with the phone in your hand, pretty brown hair covered your head as a veil. I wonder why, do you really think it's fine to keep our mouth shut in real life, but speak our minds when we're online every day? Thank you for the conversations we had, though we don't see each other in them, and our emotions are just conveyed by sets of funny colored stickers. When the nighttime comes and gets us into that pouring out our heart's moon, and we touch them on serious subjects that one ever would, you make my nights not feel useless as we start talking of dreams, talking of life, talking of purpose of human existence, talking of days we've gone by, our holiday trip that we can't miss then. Talking of friends, talking of God, daily routine that's driving us crazy. Should we give in or should we not? We'll find the answer someday, maybe. But all of those things we share only through the screen. But while we're sitting here alone, uncomfortable silence would seem just right. As for me, well, I don't really mind the stay. There's just one thing that gets me thinking: how many other people's out there who at this moment you are texting? Is there someone else who's good enough at remote conversations when I'm near? What if he brings up the only words I never said clear? Someday he'll show his love and you'll keep on talking of dreams, talking of nights, talking of purpose of human existence, talking of days you've gone by, your holiday trip and you can't miss them. Talking of me, talking of God, daily routine that's driving you crazy. Will you give in or will you not? You'll find the answer someday, maybe.